on I-81. And they got 3 feet of snow up here near Watertown. But it's just beginning a little bit more than just a dusting. From Syracuse, they may have had about 2 inches by the side of the road. Now they've got maybe 3 inches. The way you can tell from a distance is how tall the weeds are. The weeds are sticking out of the... And also snowbanks. There are no snowbanks. Below 35 miles per hour. See, there's a cloud up there. That's about where Watertown is. And we are driving today because the road is open and it's sunshine for the forecast. A stretch of Highway 80, I-81 was closed. Not sure for how long it's been closed, if it was closed more than one day or the New York State Thruway was closed. So we really could not have gone home any earlier. This is our first chance. I think they opened the I-81 last night at 5. We're starting to see a little bit of a snowbank there.
Because the highway was closed, and they plowed it, and then they opened it up again.
Well, yes.
And then they put salt on it. that a reasonable event, do you think?
Well, I guess you think so. It's something I'm willing to live with.
Today.
Clouds up there. Georgia?
No, why wouldn't they? 3 days ago that they had it. I'm sure they had more snow than that before then.
Those stores that had those